दीज आर टू बुक्स फॉर प्री स्कूल स्टूडेंट्स एज जूनियर के जी सीनियर के जी एंड प्रेप दे कैन मल्टीप्लाई इजीली इफ दे डोंट नो टेबल्स ऑल्सो इट इज वेरी ट्रिकी एंड सिंपल वे टू लर्न मल्टीप्लीकेशन इट इज इंडियाज फर्स्ट बुक ऑफ मल्टीप्लीकेशन एंड स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ द प्ले स्कूल और प्री स्कूल दे कैन इंजॉय मैथमेटिक्स दे कैन इंजॉय मल्टीप्लीकेशन दे कैन इजिली मल्टीप्लाई सिंगल डिजिट टू सिंगल डिजिट डबल डिजिट एंड डबल डिजिट सो दीज आर टू बुक्स सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल डिस्कस फर्स्ट बुक दीज वीडियोज फॉर टीचर्स we will make two or three videos in this series it is new way fun way for the students who are senior kg junior kg or prep students so we discuss with page number first we will simplest calculation 2 multiply by 1 so simply we have to 2 multiply by 1 first of all 2 for draw two lines for 1 draw one line like this and make circle where it the lines are crossing each other one circle and two circle so count the circle 1 and 2 so answer is 2 clear next question is Three multiply by five. Three multiply by five. Three for three draw like three lines like this. For five draw five line like this. Okay. Now count the crosses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. So answer is 15. Next question. 12 into 2. Next question is 12 into 2. 12 multiplied by 2. So never draw 12 lines. 12 means one line here, or for this two, draw two lines here. It is 12. 1 and 2. 12 means don't draw 12 lines. 12 means one line here, two lines here. It is 12. Be careful. And multiply by 2, draw two lines like this. Now make circles where the lines are crossing each other. 1, 2. Make circles here. Clear? Now start circles. 1, 2. 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. Answer is 24. Clear? Next question, 13 multiply by 3, 13 multiply by 3, 13 means one line draw like this, 3 here, 1, 2 and 3, it is 13, never draw 13 lines, 1 for this, 3 for this. Okay, then 3 cross lines. 1, 2 and 3. Make circles where they are crossing each other. Like this. Now answer. 1, 2, 3. Here write 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Answer is 39.